These puppies, these black labs, are only 5 months old now, but they're in training, and they will all soon be drug-sniffing dogs.
This is the second litter of puppies the Maryland Division of Correction has raised. Although they're only 5 months old, Major Pete Anderson says you can already see the ones that have the traits that will make them good drug dogs.
One of the things that we look for in dogs is not only their desire to chase an object, but their desire to possess it. And of course, dogs are jealous creatures, so you can see that they're fighting to keep the other one from getting it. That puppy there was the smallest one in the litter, but it's always been the most outgoing, most possessive. It's probably the best one in the bunch.
They started this program in 2006. After the demand for trained dogs went way up, they became much more expensive.
A dog that has characteristics we're looking for, you're going to pay $4,000 and up for them. With this breeding program, we can raise our own puppies to a year old, and we can do that for about $1,000 a puppy.
Now, this officer is not just opening and closing the garage door. This is part of the puppy's training, to get them used to the loud noises they'll encounter within the institutions.
Get them used to the noise, get them used to the slick floors. There's hardwood floors in the K-9 house here, and we got the slick floors over at the visiting centers we'd like to take them down to.
This is Ruger. He is one of four dogs from the first litter that are in service. Ruger is trained to sit when he smells drugs, like those planted in this vehicle.
I've had him since he's been a puppy, 6 months old, just like these little guys here. And I daily would put something out and train with him and work with him. And the end result's just awesome.
This first-of-its-kind program in the country is providing well-trained drug dogs and saving money. Rob Roblin, WBAL-TV, 11 News.